Hello guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to Reacting Tech channel with me Ray in here. For today's lesson video, we are going to react this is a song called Ice. Okay, but this is the ballad version. This is Reiko and Karyu. Karyu is like from Mazel and Reiko is the solo artist. They both are from BMSG artists. This is the official music video, but the ballad version, okay? So guys, without any further ado guys, let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, play. Ice. Ballad version featuring Karyu, Mazel, and Reiko. Beautiful. Ooh, I really love the color tone. It's like kind of like, you know, polarized, the old camera kind of thing. The light leaks effects, you know, it's so Fisco, you know, FSCO, Fisco, Fisco girls. Ooh, come on. Wow, so pretty. Oh my god, that voice. Oh my gosh, yo Karyu, oh my god, that voice is so pretty, so beautiful guys. It's so heartfelt and it's just like, I don't know, it goes straight to your heart because it's so pretty. Reiko too. Oh my god. Oh, I love it. I love it. Because I already watched the official music video one, the original one. But this one feels more personal, you know. It's more like straight to your heart because you can just like directly hear from their beautiful voice, you know. But you can help, but you focus on the voice only, alright? Because the music is very minimal and they don't really dance. So this is purely like that voice, you know, it's just so beautiful. Beautiful. Ooh. Oh my god. So pretty! Oh my god, that part was my favorite because it's just so pretty. Seriously, like, this song is like the pretty. You're the flame to my eyes, oh my god. This is simply one of the best or the most beautiful Japanese songs that I've ever heard in my life. So beautiful. The voice. So beautiful, you guys. I'm, oh my god, they both, like, even, you know, if Karyu become a soloist, is just as good as Reiko. Like, oh my god, actually every BMSG artist, they're all so amazing. They are amazing singers. They all can be soloists, you know, if they want to, but some of them are group, some of them are soloists, so it's just like so amazing. Ooh, I really love his voice so much. Oh my god. Oh well, if only I can sing or read the Japanese, you know, subtitles, so I can sing along with them. But the melody, music is universal, you guys. The melody is beautiful. It makes everyone who hear it like, oh my god, mesmerized by it because it's just so good. Harmonize. Nice harmonization. What? Oh my god. Yo, seriously, like, oh my god, you guys, I can't. It's so good. Oh my god. The voice like angels from heaven, you know. Falling angels. This is the duet that we needed. We don't deserve this world because this duet is so good. Oh my god, that part was definitely my favorite. So flawless. Why he sings that so effortlessly, you guys? Oh my god. Seriously, like. The harmonization in the end. Oh my god. Oh my god, so beautiful. Look at them. Oh my god, this shot is so pretty. Yo, oh my god, you guys, you guys. This ballad version, oh my gosh. Yo, seriously, this ballad version is amazing, you guys. Oh my god. I love this. This is one of the best Japanese ballad version that I've ever heard in my life. So pretty. What do you guys think about that amazing performance, guys? Please comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this lesson video from me. I'm gonna signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next lesson video. Bye bye.